Hey, what's up? It's me again. I'm at the grocery store trying to get some groceries got for work. Maybe y'all see how hard it is sometimes. For us to go grocery shop, have to push the buggy and the wheelchair at the same time. I've been doing it though. I try to go to the grocery store at least about twice a week. But I like to eat a lot and I like to cook. You know what I'm saying? So let me see what I'm gonna get over here. I already got some crap. You see that? I already got some crap. I'm thinking about cooking a pot roast tomorrow. So I'm gonna go ahead and get me a pot roast and see what the pot roast looks like. Y'all see how hard it is though to push this wheelchair, push this shopping cart at the same time. I done got used to it though. I don't really need nobody to help me do, and I like to do everything myself. Careful, I mean, I might make me some pick some beans tonight. Make me a pot roast. Going out here with a pot roast set. Let's see what's up with it. Damn. Excuse me, sir. So I got a nice size roast right here for like, I don't know. I got it. You get through? Come on. Come on, I'll let you through. Come on.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. It's mine.
Okay.
I'm in a nice size pot roast here for like $8 or something. Gonna buy that right there. Yeah, if you grab one of these onions right here. You know, grab a big onion. Not like, yeah, I like put a little onion in my pot roast. I'm grabbing about two potatoes. If I can find them. Still over here about two big potatoes. Yeah, okay. There you go right here, man. I got about two of these potatoes right here. Y'all can see potatoes. Two of these potatoes. Go give me some beans. Damn. You just don't know how hard it is, though. You know what I'm saying? I'll be making it do it. Just don't know how hard it can get sometimes, but I can make it happen though, bro. You gonna cook me a pot roast? Some pinto beans. Beans. know if it's kind of me before.
How you doing today?
Beans like this, but folks, I don't know what kind of meat they use for the beans with. I guess I run with this right here. That's the get up out of here. It's like when I'm grocery shopping. See, I can push my wheelchair, push the buggy at the same time, but I make it happen though. I don't really like nobody doing nothing for me like this. I really don't like nobody doing nothing for me. I really like to do everything myself because I just got used to it. And I'm gonna let you, when I get to the house, I'm gonna cook up something, let y'all see how I be cooking and everything. All right.